Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Kentucky Route Zero on iOS, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off, which is Act Two. Enjoy. Okay, so we're in a museum. The home bar is really bright and I really wish I could hide it. It's weird. What the? Do we want to look at things again? Oh. That wasn't the start of Act Two. Okay. That was like an interlude? What? I'm so confused. Okay. Oops. Hmm. Ingestion clerks? Oops, he's back. How is she here? Not the fifth floor. Everyone knows each other around here. Wow. Oh my God. Why'd they send us to 5? Still want to go to the second floor. Bears! They're actually bears! Okay, I guess we can't do anything here. But maybe we could check out the bears. How come we can't talk to the bears? Hello, bears. They just stand there watching us. Oh my. Oh no, we're up to F. We need G now. Let's go up first. Thank you. Hello, bears. Okay. Yeah, I would indeed like to stop limping. Oh my God. Hey, Blue. What in the world? God, what? What? idea what I'm doing. God. Counterclockwise is this. Projector. What? I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, we're back at the bureau. How is this scene too? How is this scene too? I don't understand. I don't know how to navigate this thing. Clockwise, feather, counterclockwise, birdhouse. is to feather. This is weird. I don't know what I'm doing. The feather, and now birdhouse, and then turn around. Ah, springs. What? Oh no, the talon. Thank you. was that? Oh, man. Wow, is this confusing. Alright, let's try to find the TV. We need to go counterclockwise. Okay, that was counterclockwise. Okay, just past the barn. Wait. There we go. What is the camera? Can I take photos? Into the deep valley. Counterclockwise bottle, clockwise to the still, and then turn around. Counterclockwise bottle. I don't know what I'm doing, man. No. Aha! So that was counterclockwise, then clockwise to the still. There we go, wow. How come I can't take pictures of them? So I saw a 4. What is the Z? Oi. Oh. Find the crystal and then turn around. Okay. Oh. That's the bureau. Maybe they're gonna help. I have no idea. Okay. 65 going southwest, take a right just past the observatory, just before the river. Wait. What is that? Observatory, maybe? A right just past. Okay, let me try this again. Southwest, past the observatory, maybe this right? Maybe this is considered right. Aha! Oh no! We need a doctor! Not a museum. Okay, there's nowhere to go. How do we get out of here? Oh. What's a museum of dwellings, right? Sorry about the noise outside. So rude. Okay, I guess I can't go that way. Thank you. There's people actually living in these houses. It's funny. Oh! Oh, the bird. So funny. The name of dwelling place. People are so mean. What's with a giant bird? Aw, who doesn't have an umbrella? Person. Huh. Oh my God! What? What's happening? Do I have to get off? Okay, where is this forest? I paid better attention. Oh, here. Hold on, no. Thank you, Eagle, for flying me, but I have no idea where we're going. No clue where I'm going. Forest! I actually made it. Maybe we can finally get some help. Ooh, it's so pretty. There's a big eagle. Optical illusion with the bird. The trees are in a weird angle. Let's go see. Oh. Wow, he moves too fast. Alright, where's Dr. Truman? Huh.
Homesick and lonesome, and I'm feeling kind of blue. Feeling kind of blue, boys, feeling kind of blue. Homesick and lonesome, and I'm feeling kind of blue. I'm on my long journey home.
The way the trees disappear, I mean, the houses disappear between the trees. Where is this guy? Ah. Thank you. Oh. Okay. All right, I'm going to take a break. That is the end of Act 2. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.